This week's Random Hawlight features a big weekend from a very beloved member of the Chicago Cubs organization, who was honored in Cooperstown on Hall of Fame weekend, along with one of the players he called when he was on the north side. We're talking about Pat Hughes, who had his official ceremony for the Ford C. Frick Award on Saturday afternoon at the Glimmerglass Opera Theater. With his family in the audience, Hughes thanked them, along with others who aided his rise in baseball broadcasting, especially during his 27 years with the Cubs and a few other stops in baseball. Yet the team's radio play-by-play voice saved a special tribute for Cubs fans who've listened to his calls since 1996.
What an extraordinary group of people you are. I want to thank you so much for your unbelievable passion for the ball club and your support of me. When I got the call from Cooperstown last December, I truly think there were some Cub fans who were just as happy as I was with the news. You make me feel like I am a part of your family. You invite me to special events like graduations, bar mitzvahs, and birthdays. And I absolutely love those games at Wrigley Field, those close ball games where you fans are not just part of the ballpark atmosphere, you become part of the ball game itself, and you play a significant role in a dramatic Cubs victory. That happens 4 to 5 times minimum every single season. As a broadcaster, I feed off of your energy. Let me just say, it has been my extreme privilege to be one of your announcers for these past 3 decades.
Now, Hughes had the chance to call games for one of the 2 inductees into the Baseball Hall of Fame's class of 2023 on Sunday. Now, that person who wore the Cubs uniform was Fred McGriff, who was on the team from the second half of 2001 and the entire 2002 season. And in that one full year on the north side, he hit 30 homers with 103 RBIs in 146 games. McGriff was inducted with former Cardinals and Reds third baseman Scott Rowland.